This is a quick way to crop an image using GIMP. First of all, my image is fairly small, so I can either go down here and go to like 200%, just change that drop down, or I can go into and go to view, zoom, and change it there. Or if you look here, on the zoom, you can see the hotkeys here. I can hit any of these numbers, so I can go to 100%, 200%, 300, 400, 500, and on. So I'll work at 200%. So those are nice ways to know where you can change your image. I'm going to use the rectangle select tool, and what I want to do is get just a chunk of this photo here. I want to get this file size as small as I can. So I'm going to click on the rectangle tool, and if you double click on the tool, it will bring up all the options, and I usually drop my options, bring them over here so I can see them. Now open it up a little bit, and you can see the size here. So I'm going to select my image. I want my hawk up in the upper corner. I can move this around. I can also shrink it or grow it if I want with the grab bars, or I can come over here and I can type in the size of window that I want. Always remember, when you input something in GIMP, hit tab to make that number stick. So there's my selection. I'm going to move it a little bit more. So I want that bird in the upper left. I hit enter to do the selection. If I go up to image, and crop to selection, it's going to automatically crop the canvas and the image right to that bird there. And then I'll do a control S to save it. And that's going to be my new image. Now, notice an image is 135 by 91. So I'm going to write that down and use it the same for my other images, so they're all consistent. And for each image that I have the bird, I'm going to be moving the bird down on the diagonal and down to the corner.